please understand, ma, the holding, the accumulating starts, becomes a habit of your biomemory also, your muscles also, and goes on accumulating fat even though it is not required. I tell you, please understand, I am working with millions of people around the world. Thousands and thousands every day come to listen to my discourses. I am working with millions, not just alone talking, listening to their problems and their patterns and their engrams. I tell you from my experience, I always give an advice to people. If you are not using something more than 6 months, give it away to somebody. To your friends or family, anything you are not using for last 6 months, don't keep. Give it away to your friend or family or some orphanage or some temple or some ashrams. To somebody, give it away. You may think it is a moral advice. No, it is not moral advice. The habit of holding, when it starts in your mind, slowly it gets into your muscle memory. Then it becomes your biomemory. Let me explain this muscle memory and biomemory. For example, you see, when a thought is just there superficially in your mind, it's like a liquid. That is what we call engram. For example, I'll give you one example. I have to smoke the moment I finish my dinner. This is an engram. If you continue to do that for 1 year, it will become muscle memory. Means if I don't smoke, I cannot sleep. Then after 3 years, it will become biomemory. If I don't smoke, I can't even sit. I'll feel uneasiness. I'll feel so many physical problems. As long as it is in the form of engram, it gives only little kind of a missing feeling, emptiness. When it becomes muscle memory, it gives psychological problems. When it becomes biomemory, it gives physical problems. It's like a water becoming ice, ice becoming stone. So this holding habit, hold, 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 when it becomes the initially as a mind, biomemory, you will only hold things outside. More furniture, more land, more money. You will only be running in that. When it becomes biomemory, then more fat, more things which are really not required for your life, you start holding. Many times, the root of the obesity starts from holding. I tell you, I'll give you a very strange solution, ma. One, now I'll break the pattern through the kriya. Second, go to the house, just go around of the house. Whatever you are not using more than 6 months, throw them out. You will really see, you may think, how can this help me in losing weight? But I promise I'll do it. Because I have seen, I'm working with millions of people. I have developed kriyas. I have developed methods. Per day, 1 pound people lose. The weight loss kriyas are the most searched in the internet and most successful all over the world. Per day, a pound you can lose just by pranayama and kriya. Of course, you are going to do that also now. Even in the deeper roots, if you break that pattern of holding, you will never gain weight. You will be able to maintain. Weight is not just related to fat alone, ma. There are many toxins which are not required. You go on keeping it inside the body without leaving. Without leaving. So now, just these two things. One, the kriya which we are going to do, that will break the pattern. And continue to do this kriya at least for next 21 days. Just this kriya. You don't need to do all the kriyas we are going to do in these 2 days. Just this one kriya, 21 days. And this another one small thing. Go around the house, anything which you have not used, other than your spouse and the family, kids. tell everything else to get out. Tell them, 6 months, you guys are not useful for me. Get out of life. Get out of my house. See, many time we go on keeping things for next 25 years. When are you going to use that again? After 25th year. When my son grows, when my daughter is going to get married. Where is your daughter? She's in the hip. Sometimes inside the tummy. No, really. So our mind, when the accumulation, hoarding becomes biomemory, that causes so many health issues.